Welcome back, everybody. It is the opening day of the muzzleloader season here in Western New York. It is December 10th, and as you can see, I'm sitting in my shanty, hoping to see a magical deer just appear out of nowhere that I'd shoot. But as of right now, doesn't look too good for me. There's a good possibility that a coyote would run through here that I could get a shot at, maybe even a bear. But big buck wise, I think I'm pretty much in trouble. But I'm hunting, and that's what I love to do, so I'm going to sit up here whether there's a deer in this woods I'd shoot or not, because I enjoy doing it. So I'll turn you around when the deer start coming out. We got four different brassica food plots I'm watching. I actually had to bump some deer out when I got up here, but we'll turn you back on in a little bit, I bet. Well, we got our first deer out over in the corner plot, little Spike. And time is, let me see, 3:25.